28 ways to develop your psychic abilities. It can be tricky to develop your psychic abilities when you don't know what to do. That's why, in today's post, I'm going to give you lots of different techniques that will get your intuitive or mediumship gifts rockin and rolling. To make this easy peasy, commit to practicing one technique each day. You don't have to do the exercises in any particular order. Start with what seems like the easiest thing for you, or what seems like the most fun. In a few months, you'll be surprised at how far you've come. Need clarity? Talk to a psychic now. 28 ways to develop your psychic abilities. 1. Meditate every day for at least 10 to 15 minutes. Raising your vibration is super important when you want to develop your psychic abilities. This is because spirit energy vibrates at a higher frequency. Meditation will allow you to be in a relaxed state and raise your energetic vibration. You'll begin to feel more connected to your higher self, spirit, and the energy of others. For variety and some fun, try a guided meditation. Oh, how to do meditation. 8 tips for newbies too. Get to know your spirit guides. During meditation, ask your guides to show themselves to you. Ask them their names. Don't filter anything, just go with it and trust. Check out this post for more ideas on what questions to ask your spirit guides. 3. Practice psychometry. Psychometry is reading the energy of an object. It's super fun and can be a great way to start practicing your abilities. All you need to do is hold an object, preferably a metal object and something that has lots of energy on it, like a wedding ring, then close your eyes and see if you can intuitively sense, see, or hear anything about the owner of the object. Awesome psychometry resources. Oh, the best psychometry book I've ever read is How to Do Psychic Readings Through Touch. Oh, how to do psychic readings using touch. Full post. 4. Use Zener cards with a friend. Have your friend pick up a card and study it without showing you. Then, try having them mentally share the image with you. Read 2 psychic development exercises using Zener cards. 5. Develop clairvoyance with flower visualization. Visualization exercises will help develop your psychic abilities, specifically, clairvoyance. Grab some flowers from your yard or a cheap bouquet from the market. It's nice to have different types of flowers for this exercise. Place the flowers in front of you and study them for a little while. Now, close your eyes and imagine one of the flowers. When you can see the flower clearly in your mind, move on to the next, and so on. Oh, understanding and rockin' clairvoyance. 6. Develop your clairvoyance with random visualization. This is fun, especially if you've mastered the flower visualization or just plain old don't like flowers. Relax, close your eyes, and focus on your third eye area. Invite your spirit guides to show you beautiful, peaceful images. Don't think. Just let your mind wander and allow the images to flood your third eye. Oh, 6 ways to increase clairvoyance. 7. Take a walk in nature. Meditation doesn't have to be boring, or done sitting down. Do a mindfulness meditation by taking a walk in nature. Concentrate on each step as you walk. Focus on the movement of your body and say the word, step, with each step you take. This will help your mind clear of clutter and help increase your vibration. Of course, taking a regular walk in nature without concentrating on your steps is also very meditative. 8. Read a few pages of a psychic development book every day. Here are 2 good ones that I trust. Oh, ask your guides, connecting to your divine support system. Oh, the psychic pathway, a workbook for reawakening the voice of your soul. 9. Read posts by trusted psychic and medium bloggers to continue getting educated about intuition and the spirit world. 10. Visit an antique store. Notice what you intuitively feel or sense by being in the store. Does the energy feel wonderful? Heavy? Now pick up an object. Do you sense anything? Hear a name? See a vision? Using your psychic abilities in this way helps increase them. 11. Make a symbol book. Psychic information comes to us in a variety of ways. It's often symbolic and not meant to be taken literally. Your spirit guides will help you interpret information as you develop your psychic abilities. Get yourself a nice journal and pen. I did this years ago and it's an awesome keepsake. Sit quietly and invite your spirit guides and angels in for help. Ask them to give you symbols for things like events and occupations. For example, for birthday, you may be shown a birthday cake if you're clairvoyant, or hear the happy birthday song if you're clairaudient. Write it down in your symbol book. Now, when you give a reading and are shown a birthday cake, you'll know what it means. 12. If you're using tarot, make your own tarot book. Get a tarot deck that you love, such as the Rider tarot deck. Instead of looking at the meanings that come with the cards, use your intuition to make your own meanings. Spend time with one card each day meditating on the card. Write down all of your impressions of each card and what it means to you. This is a great way to develop your psychic abilities and learn tarot. 13. Practice seeing auras. Anyone can learn to see an aura, so this is a great way to develop your psychic abilities. Have a friend stand in front of a plain colored wall. Step back about 8 feet. Focus on your friend's forehead, third eye area. Imagine you are looking through her, at the wall behind. You will start to notice the aura layer around the head. Oh, learn more about how chakras and auras work here. 14. Develop your clairaudience, psychic hearing. Each night, before you go to sleep, lay quietly in bed. Listen to the sounds around you. Do you hear crickets? The wind rustling through the trees? Focusing on the sounds that you normally ignore will sharpen this intuitive gift. Here are some other ways to develop your clairaudience. 15. Practice giving readings often. This is key to becoming a psychic or medium. You can read all you want about golf, but until you get out there on the course and practice, you won't become a great golfer. It's the same with developing your psychic abilities. 16. Tune into your pet. When your pet is calm, sit with him and try intuitively picking up on how he feels. This will help develop your clairsentience. 17. Practice reading old family photos. I used to do this with my grandmother's old black and white photos of family members that I had never met. Look at the people in the photos. Write down everything that you sense about them. This is one of the most fun ways to develop your psychic abilities. 18. Journal often. Journaling helps get you in touch with your higher self, soul, and spiritual helpers. Try this, think of a situation you need guidance on. Journal about it. While you do, allow yourself to relax and let yourself be divinely guided. 19. Pray. This will help you continue to feel loved, supported, and connected to the divine. 20. Ask a friend to call you, telepathically. In your mind, hold the image on your friend. Imagine energetically asking her to contact you within 24 hours. 21. Join a spiritual development circle or take a class. This will give you a safe, loving environment in which to develop your psychic abilities and mediumship. 22. Get to know other psychics and mediums. Being a psychic or medium can be pretty interesting. It's nice to have the support of others and, if your gifts are just developing, you can practice on each other. 23. Learn to turn your gifts on. As soon as you start to develop your psychic abilities, you'll want to learn how to control them. This way you're not on all the time, picking up everybody's stuff. Prior to any intuitive practice or giving a practice reading, imagine lighting a candle in your mind. Invite your spirit guides and angels in. The candle visualization lets your spiritual helpers know that you are open to psychic and spirit communication. This will help you learn to turn on your gifts when you want to use them. 24. Learn to turn your gifts off. When you are done practicing, imagine blowing out the candle. Thank your spiritual helpers for their divine support. This will help you control your gifts when you're not working with spirit or giving a reading. 25. Focus on your third eye. Clairvoyance is one of the main psychic abilities. To develop clairvoyance, take a few moments and focus on your third eye area, just above and between your eyebrows. Imagine it opening up. You may even feel your third eye begin to tingle. 26. Keep your vibration high. Having a high vibration is important when you develop your psychic abilities. Why? Because, O spirit vibrates at a very high frequency. O living a joyful, authentic life, will help you feel more connected to the divine and your higher self. O like attracts like, which means that you will attract other beautiful, spiritually aware souls into your life. 27. Eat high vibrational foods. Adding high vibration foods to your diet, such as fresh fruits and veggies, will help your body feel good. And the better you feel physically, the better you will feel psychically, and it will be easier to develop your psychic abilities. Oh, should you follow a psychic diet, oh, foods that help increase psychic abilities. 28. Keep a dream journal. When you first start to develop your psychic abilities, you might start having really vivid dreams. This is because our logical minds aren't resisting spirit energy while we are sleeping. Our logical minds often make us second guess ourselves when we are awake. Keeping a dream journal can be helpful, and a nice keepsake of your intuitive journey. There are lots of tips here to help develop your psychic abilities. Have fun with them, smiley face.